Well, the World Juniors is something that is very special to me, that I've got great memories of the two times that I did play for Canada at the World Juniors. And the memory that would stick out the most was when we won the gold medal in North Dakota. That was something that I'll never forget. Just the whole experience start to finish, when we started training camp in Winnipeg, we played in front of our home fans there. Then we went down to North Dakota, and the amount of fans that came down and followed us was unbelievable. We came out for the final game, and the building was full of Canadian fans the whole tournament. But the final game, the atmosphere when you stepped on that ice was, I still get chills talking about it. And to win that championship was very special to me in my career.